The following exercises are suitable for these prosthetic knee joints. Apart from that, always consider the user's physical condition. Franziska shows how the intuitive stance function is activated. If the knee joint is slightly loaded in a bent position and not moving, it will be locked against flexion. The easiest way to simulate this is to place the prosthetic foot in front while on level ground. Using a wooden plank, Franziska simulates standing on a slope or uneven ground. The intuitive stance function enables even loading of both legs with full foot contact. Franziska shows Gerhard three possibilities to start walking out of the stance function. The easiest way is to take the first step with the prosthetic side. When the first step is taken by the contralateral side, there are two possibilities. If the prosthetic knee is extended, stance release will be triggered. Alternatively, it is possible to start with a yielding step. If the knee joint rotates forward by moving the center of mass forward, stance function is deactivated. The knee bends against the stance flexion resistance. Franziska explains the behavior of the knee joint if the stance function is activated and Gerhard wants to go down a step. Gerhard activates the stance function, standing with a slightly bent and motionless knee. The joint is locked in the flexion direction. Stance function is deactivated as soon as the knee joint rotates forward. This movement pattern has to be practiced to avoid insecurity and to build trust in the prosthesis. Franziska guides the knee into slight flexion so that Gerhard feels he has to allow knee flexion. The center of mass shifts forward. The exercises for activating and deactivating the stance function are repeated on the shallow slope. Standing and starting with the prosthetic side as well as starting with the contralateral leg using stance release. Unloading the prosthesis. Knee extension with stance release. Stopping and standing using the stance function is now repeated on the steep slope. The upper body stays upright. Gerhard can fully load the prosthesis. He shows how he starts walking with a yielding step. As he moves forward, the knee rotates forward and bends against the stance flexion resistance. Alternatively, he could take the first step with the prosthesis. The intuitive stance function provides many possibilities to relieve the contralateral leg in everyday life. Franziska shows Gerhard another possibility.